Unfortunately, this is where we say goodbye.
Goodbye. Bye, Vegas.
Bye, Vegas Hotel.
You've been good to us. We got exactly what we came for. Now it's time to leave.
How much did we come away with in Roulette Hunter?
We lost. We lost it all.
We did kind of lose it all. I won it all, and then lost it all back, guys.
Yeah, what was the driver's name again?
I don't fucking know. Sugar Mommy.
He was great, guys. You got 5 out of 5 stars, for sure.
Hunter, what was your favorite moment?
Playing roulette.
Yeah, roulette was pretty fun. Devin?
Maybe when Loud Luxury finally came out after like 4 hours of waiting for them. I also liked the roulette game. Like, it's just very like interesting.
My favorite was winning at roulette. That was fun.
quote winning.
Well, yeah, quote winning. Well, I did win a round.
Hunter's addicted to my touch.
Yeah, Hunter?
Hunter, look at your nasty ass feet.
What?
Get them off the white bed.
Ew, wait, Hunter.
No. Are you wearing flip-flops?
Those are some dirty dogs. At least your toenails look clean.
I don't have any toenails, bro.
They look like little
pigs. I eat them.
Wait, what?
We're about to walk to the beach. To the beach. Yeah, to the beach.
Oh,
we're here trying to get to here.
Hunter, I can't believe you're drinking a 4 Loko right now.
Can't believe we're all drinking a 4 Loko right now.
Oh my god, ew. That's gross. Off-brand IHOP.
Nah, it is not. It's not bad.
Oh wait. never mind. Not off-brand. HB for Hunter Burke, not Huntington Beach.
I don't even know what this beach is called, but we're at the Hotel Del Coronado in San Diego. Found a bitchin' parking space.
Damn.
Nick likes long walks on the beach.
Long walks on the beach. That's my dating profile. Hit me up, swipe right. So, guys, we're going douchebag hunting right now.
Okay. Douchebag hunting.
Oh my god, there's a prime one right there.
God. There's a wild douche in his natural habitat.
Should I also post the one of us on the same y'all?
What are they doing in there?
Something tells me the bartenders did not take us very seriously, but I tipped him well, so he can drop the attitude.
Everywhere, all the time. You got the name wrong.
Be like, smile.
Everybody say their favorite word.
Oh! Okay.
Honestly, the first room before the blue. The blue, like, circle one. Yeah, that one was cool.
I like the drawing room. When you, like, stood in front of the thing.
Oh, and did the game. Yeah, that was cool. Mine is probably, like, the green room with the beds, just because I felt so much fucking on there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What's up?
We've arrived at Pete's Cafe.
Let's go.
According to Hunter, it's better than Starbucks. Hopefully it's more worth my money.
I'm a Chamberlain. If you ever see this vid, baby girl, we came here for you.
Yeah.
the honey chai latte. And it's a little sweet, milky, has a little kick of spice to it. It's really good. I love it. I was scared that I wasn't gonna like it, but it's really good. Iced vanilla. It's really good.
Good. What do you rate?
10 out of 10.
Have you tried your muffin yet?
I have not tried my muffin yet here at but...
Also, the scone is very good.
I got a scone.
If you guys can see. But...
Mm. Also really good, yeah. Chicken chorizo and egg for like $4.
Hunter, thank you for introducing us to this place.
You're very welcome. 10 out of 10 every time.
We're going to the Dolby Theater.
For people that don't know what the Dolby Theater is, what is it?
Well, if you don't know what the Dolby Theater is, you're probably living under a rock. It's one of the most historic theaters in, like, just the entire world.
Cool. Yeah.
There's some movies. The bets are out there. And the Oscars are held there. Cool.
You never know which one you're gonna get. We love Tom Hanks and Forrest Gump, my favorite movie.
The DGA, guys.
It's a nice building. I listen to their podcast a lot.
I've been in the hills.
So if you ever fly into San Jose, you fly over a high school actually.
What's going on? We're back out here in LA.
Oh yeah, introduce yourself.
My name's Elisa. I'm the tour guide for the LA thing.
Oh, okay, the LA thing.
I just been here for 3 years, but.
Oh yeah, you know, only like 3 years, you know.
You know, it'd be great if I could see a little farther out, but unfortunately all I see is...
It's the eye level.
Inside the Griffith Auditorium.
Observatory. Bought some tickets to go see the show.
Yes, sir. Only $8 with a student ID.
VHS.
One step, two step, three step, four. One, two, three, four. I can't count anymore. Wow.
Okay.
Wow.
Nick, do you want to update them on the planetarium?
Yeah, so they unfortunately were not working tonight. But honestly, it was cool to sit in there.
It broke my bank and it broke my heart.
Yeah, we got a full
refund. It didn't work.
Yeah, $8, bro.
We got a full refund. The guy was really nice. We got a 3-minute monologue out of it.
So yeah.
Best $8 monologue I've ever seen. Wait, so I'm only I'm a skinny king on Uranus?
Oh my god, we're like 2 years old.
We are 2 years old.
Pluto's a planet.
No, it's not.
Pluto's a planet.
That's what we tell the children.
Do we remember that Rick and Morty episode?
Yes.
It's a planet.
You know? The territory and the Detroit will close the state at 10 p.m.
The audacity.
So long, Griffith.
If not, then
it's been a pleasure, but we are now off.
Hi, vlog. It's last day, and well, actually, we're going back to Arizona now. Feeling drained a little bit, but it's okay. We're 6-hour drive to go.
leave a one-word review.
Rainy.
One-word review.
One-word review?
Yeah.
Ooh. Wait. Convenient. Perfect.
Yes.
Practical. That's
there we go.
One word to do.
Hey. Yo, we're back.
We're back.
We
made it.
We're back in Scottsdale. Nick, tell them what we're gonna do.
We're about to eat dinner and then probably watch The Last of Us and kind of just chill for the night, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're about to go on a little hike journey and then chill at the pool for the rest of the day. Should have filmed breakfast. It was really good. There's good coffee cake. And yeah.
Look, we have another wild douche back in his natural habitat.
Oh my.
Five more.
You're almost there. 21, 22, 23, 24.
This is why I would never go through this zone.
Oh boy.
You would bully me.
That's
it. For those of you guys that don't know, I'm trying to start working out. I never work out with them. And I need to build up these little shriveled up hot dogs. If you leave that out
here, hiking essentials.
If you leave that out here, I'm castrating you, and I mean it.
Oh.
times have you been on this hike?
It's probably like my 7th or 8th time total, yeah. So not too many, but enough for sure. Enough to hopefully not get lost. You see these white trees here? Or the white saguaros?
Yeah.
Or that one that was falling over there?
Yeah.
So from lightning strikes.
Oh.
That's
oh,
dope.
Whoa.
See
wait,
that
which
one skeleton? Behind. It's behind this big one.
Oh, wait, yeah. What has been the best moment of the trip so far?
Shit, coach. It's impossible to choose.
Drinking a brewski with the boys. Douchebag Hunter is here to stay.
I honestly liked all of California. I couldn't really pinpoint one city.
I loved Vegas and California all equally. So I think if I had to choose, I honestly love just chilling at home. Oh my god.
Woo!
So cool.
Hello. Literally right down.
We're about to head on out back to STL. Had a fun time. Yeah, it was great. It's gonna be snowing when we get back in St. Louis, so seasonal depression is about to be very real.
Yeah, just packed my bag. Gotta go back now. I really don't want to go back, guys. It's like, no, I'm not okay.
Wasted, going to the airport, been drinking with the parentals. Just the casual, you know.
How do you feel about going back to St. Louis?
Don't remind me. Company loves misery, and we are the company, so we love misery.
Dude, I'm already depressed.
Are you getting everything packed?
Yeah, I feel like a heroin addict that's about to, like, have forced sobriety. Tell where you're